Okay.
No bullshit, just Sonic.
Yep, we're coming back.
No ROM hacks, no Sonic EXE, no Sonic Master Mix, no Sonic Troll Games, just Sonic.
Just Sonic. We're going back in time. We promised Sonic Adventure 2, but fuck that, right?
This is going to take too long.
We're going back to when the games were good and you only had one character.
Back in
my day, I could have done this with one life and in less than an hour.
A few.
Thank you, Cranky. Cranky the Hedgehog.
If you want to go and play some Sonic games, you might be a redneck. That's what that sounded like.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. What did you do?
Okay, let's try this. No?
No.
Technical difficulties, not a stream without them. Okay.
Well.
Are we back?
Seems like it.
So, we had some trouble getting the emulator to record, and then after that, the mic died.
And then, so we had to fucking cater to that, and then...
By the way, now my controller's not working. Also, this is set not to capture layered windows, but it
everything,
seems to be doing that.
Fate has conspired against us to freaking prevent us from streaming Sonic.
People don't want us to stream Sonic.
Or rather, the Fate machines doesn't. Don't want us to stream Sonic.
Yeah.
No! You're Where? Not, you don't want, I don't want you to stream Sonic.
This has so many options. Where was the controller thing?
I again? Don't know! You're asking me?!
I'll find it. Options. Set config.
Yeah.
There we go. Controllers. Define. Okay. Up, down, left, right. A, B, all the same. Are we good?
God damn.
Have we got it? We got it! Yeah!
We're playing Sonic. Now! Finally!
Just
fuck!
Just like on the Genesis, you know, you just stick it in and you play the game. That's all it takes.
So...
This is totally worth it.
I don't know how many rings it requires for you to activate the bonus.
Now, is it rings or is it... you have to get...
I'm pretty sure it's rings.
Or is it a certain amount of time?
I'm pretty sure it's rings. Try for both if you're not sure.
Yeah, I'm not positive which it is. It could actually be score, which is part of both, isn't it?
No, because in the second game, you in order to get to the fucking secret world, you had to have like a certain amount of rings. I think it was 50 rings.
Yeah, but this isn't the second game. This is the first.
Gosh. Yeah, you see, 50 rings
in 43 seconds. You want to look it up?
My God. You're as needy as this fucking emulator!
I'm saying I don't know.
Okay.
And clearly you don't know either. Neither of us know. Chat, do you know? Chat's left. There was no chat.
There was no chat yet. Whoa, what'd you do?
I went through here to where we're supposed to go. Oh, okay. We gotta get the emeralds.
Oh yeah, you're right. Hold on.
We gotta get all 6 chaos emeralds.
Six?
Yes, 6.
Were there only...
Didn't you know there's only 6 emeralds?
Fuck you. Oh, yeah, my phone on me. I didn't need to do all this.
I'm not joking. There actually are only 6 emeralds in this game.
I'm calling your bluff.
Yeah, you don't believe me? Okay, look it up.
I don't believe you!
Also, no spin dash in this game. Kind of a handy feature to have later. Uh-oh. You know it'd be great for getting out of this hole? Spin dash.
Yeah, well, y'all make do.
Just gotta, turn around and build up speed the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck it. 6 emeralds? Damn it, they dropped the ball.
And in Sonic the Fighter, there were 8 emeralds. They didn't give a shit.
How many emeralds? Who cares?
Well, for those 2 games. Otherwise, it's always been 7. They got their shit together except for those 2. Sega was a lot more willing to give out their IP than Mario.
Yeah.
I mean, there was the... No, go back, Sonic. I fucked it up. Jump, go in there. Okay,
God
I got
damn
it,
you're...
I forgot where the end was. It came upon really fast.
Okay. Careful.
I don't know where to go.
Uh-oh! God, it's nerve-wracking! This is me playing, by the way.
Yeah, obviously. I'm not playing. I don't need this kind of stress. 50 gold rings at the end of the level. That's okay. All you need.
Okay. Uh-oh, where am I going?
It's not score-based. It's not time-based.
I'm going in there. I need to go in there. Get me in there. Make him go,
Yeah, you know, that's what the people love to hear during a stream is just the player whining.
Guttural noises.
As our old residential leader used to say, whining and crying.
Yeah.
Wasn't he a Texan?
Who?
The Res 1 dude.
I don't know which one you're... Oh, right, him, yeah.
Yeah, the Texan.
Yeah, I remember who you're talking about. Guy loved chili.
Yeah. And, Juneteenth.
Juneteenth?
Yeah, he always went on about Juneteenth.
Oh, okay, this is news to me. Also, three acts. Inconceivable. I like how they give you this invincibility here, but if you go down on the spikes down there, they're spread apart just so that you'll be able to fall through them.
Oh, man. And then die.
Dick move, Sega.
Yep.
Dick move. Running uphill. I actually wanted to do, I wanted to do the fake co-op in Sonic 2 at some point.
Yeah,
and
then...
Sonic 3 is the same.
Oh, actually. You fool!
God damn
it. Why are you getting hit?!
I'm trying to get my rings back and failing. Okay, so I don't need to worry about time as much as just having rings.
Yeah. Oh my god! That was easily telegraphed! Fucking grandma could just dodge that!
Back in my day, games were games! It's okay, I got this exploration. I can explore and get rings. Oh, good. No spray.
Well, at least you won't lose any rings!
How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Oh, wait, maybe. Is this how? Nope. Okay, fuck it.
You hit it when you're going up that part portion of the hill, so you just hit it and then just immediately jump.
There we go.
Yeah!
And then I fall off.
Oh, June 19th. Oh, it commemorates the end of slavery. Alright, that's noble.
Uh-oh! Good platform, just drops you off in midair. I'm gonna run out of space, aren't I?
Alright! You survived the waterfall! I wouldn't bother trying to get all coins in the next part, because it's just a Robotnik boss battle.
Oh, right, you're right. I forgot about that. No emeralds here.
Maybe he'll be.
Oh,
able
whoa,
to...
what?
Oh my god!
Da 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 da! Da 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 da! Yeah, too fast!
Yeah, look at me, Amy! I'm just running on the wall!
If I hide here, no one can get me.
See, aren't you just supposed to be, like, taking down an evil scientist? What would hiding do?
I've never seen that happen before.
This is an old game. Old games are.
Oh!
Okay, don't worry. Again, don't worry. You're not getting emeralds.
Nice floating computer you got there. I could really use a spin dash.
Yeah, you know the great thing about a Sonic game is just
standing
dragging
still.
Shit out. Yeah, we want to savor the experience of the ultra-fast Sonic.
He hadn't even pulled his weapon out already, and I've got 5 hits done.
Yeah, I'm going to use a Wrecking Ball! Best strategy!
Oh, he only takes 7? I thought it was 8. Die, Robotnik! I mean, Eggman,
not
whatever.
Not the irritating Hedgehog again!
Shit, that bastard! That bastard Sonic is ruining my plans again!
Shit, that bastard Sonic is... I'm going to look that up on Google. Shit, that bastard Sonic is ruining my plans again.
Let me take a screenshot of that sub.
What sub?
That subtitle.
Oh.
Which, you know, to some degree, it is the fan subbers just having fun with swears, because it's funny to see Sonic swear, but...
So the top result is Sonic Boom.
Oh, okay.
Second result, Sonic Lost World. Then there's a fanfiction.net story called Sonic the Hedgehog Make America Great Again. What is this?
So as I was saying, it was in part just the fan subbers in Sonic X just having fun with swears, but there's it's also in the series, at least in Japanese, because Sonic used gratuitous English, including swears.
Yeah.
He says outright, SHITO! At one point.
SHIT! Well,
bye-bye!
Well, in Japan, American swears aren't that bad. Keep in mind...
No, they have no concept of English.
Keep in mind that in New Japan, you had, like, two people just constantly swearing at their opponents. Like, during a match, they were like, FUCK YOU! And FUCK YOU TOO! And the Japanese commentators weren't paying that any mind. Meanwhile, the English commentators were just laughing their asses off.
I bet this wasn't a very popular level with kids, the Marble Zone. A lot of puzzles for a Sonic Run Fast game.
Well, I mean, we call it a Sonic Run Fast game, and the only, like, real...
This was the first of it. It's still, like, faster than most platformers, but...
But it's still, at the end of the day, it's just another platformer.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's executed well, but I would prefer there to be, like, I don't know, skill?
Did you have a Genesis as a kid?
Yeah, I did. This is one of the games I owned.
Ah.
Sonic, Sonic 2, Sonic 3, Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
When I was very young,
I also owned Sonic 3D Blast at one point.
When I was very young, I only had Nintendo systems. When I was, you know, 8 to 10 or something, I had a little bit of everything. I was a collector.
Yeah, then you sold everything.
Yeah, like a dumbass.
Yeah.
What's the time? I think the time limit is 10 minutes. Very generous.
Yeah, well, it's a fast game with a long time limit. That's good.
Well, it's a game about freedom. You're free to, like, run fast or explore, whatever
You're
the fuck
you
want.
You're free to do whatever, to be you and me. From now on, all of my fanfiction will be funded by financial domination. Open your wallet for me, pay pigs. Sonic and his right-wing death squad have suffered total...
No!
Oh.
I fucked up.
It's a good thing you've got, like, 12 levels to get 6 emeralds.
Yeah.
Sonic and his right-wing death squad have suffered total defeat at the hands of Adolf Hitler, leaving them all in critical condition. Will they prevail, or will they finally succumb to the armies of communism?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Okay. Sonic, gotten out of another jam again.
So, oh! It's rated T, and its genres are poetry and angst.
Okay.
That's so weird. Make America... Sonic the Hedgehog versus Donald Trump. Make America great again.
I actually went on the TV Tropes forums today.
Uh-huh.
And I asked, is there a trope for this? And the thing I asked about is when there's an almost Earth scenario, like they call it Earth, they want it to be Earth, but they don't want to commit to, they don't want to reference any nations or any historical figures or anything like that.
So fake Earth tropes.
Yeah.
What do they say?
No, not quite. I was only getting started. So, you know, like Dragon Ball Earth or Pokemon Earth, shit like that.
Yeah, like it's Earth. But not Earth.
But like, they still want to, like, they can't decide how far to maintain the facade. And they've got shit you know how Lieutenant Surge was the Lightning American?
Yeah, he was an American!
And they mentioned South America, despite there not being an America in Pokemon
that
we know of. Not only that, but... He says, the electric Pokemon saved my hide during the war.
The war!
Conveniently not mentioning what war.
The war, the Pokemon wars.
Because he's obviously based on like a Vietnam vet or something. But no, we can't reference any actual wars. It's just kind of fake Earth. And then there was also the other infamous scenario between us. Native what?
Native what in Dragon Ball?
The guy who
looks like a Native American,
but there's no America. So why is he being described as native?
Well, maybe he's from native Mexico?
Cheating!
Oh, hey, you got to the... There's no consistent, like, Sonic theme.
No, they have different ones from, like, game to game.
And then... Later it goes. Oh, you gotta go back?
Yeah.
Jeez. Good thing you got 10 minutes. Good thing you got 10 minutes. This will be a short stream.
This is my kind of game. The Slow Brothers approve.
What the fuck is this fanfic?
You're still on that?
Day 2, 26 hours since the ceiling of the Terror Dome. I am glad to see that your skills haven't dulled over the years, Ice Cube.
We played Sonic game and Jack is back to reading Sonic Yaoi.
Sonic fanfiction.
I know.
But... Adolf Hitler versus Ice Cube.
Are we there yet?
Oh, nope. You gotta... So, there's these random-ass, like, Greek ruins. Are they Greek?
You're talking about Sonic 2, I think. Oh, no.
So, what would you qualify this structure as?
This,
architecture.
Just I don't know.
Ruins.
Oh!
Oh, my God! You fucking suck!
I was trying to be careful, too.
You can't think under pressure is your problem.
I'm not trying to think, I'm just trying to, like, platform.
Well, that's your problem!
He's so slow to accelerate. Why is Sonic so slow?
Emulation problems?
No, that's just the game. Look how long he takes to get started.
You're too slow.
Remember in Sonic X where he could, like, move from one spot to, like, several feet away and
he could flash step by sheer virtue just being faster.
Yes. Okay, there's still level left. We should be good.
Like, if you're still at 2 by Labyrinth, I think you're fucked.
Oh yeah, Labyrinth is like the last stage.
Yeah. You know, I'll just build a temple in a volcano.
Yeah!
Lava surfing! Are you gonna be able to? Oh yeah, you are. Good. Oh no, you missed it!
Missed my elevator. Something gonna drop on me? I see you up there. Okay, you don't go that far.
Alright.
Aww.
There's another emerald we're gonna have to go without.
Yay, points.
Gosh. It's like whenever you get hit, you're like, oh shit! And then you flail wildly. When you get hit, just find a safe space, take a moment to just kinda find your next path, and then
I'm trying to get my rings back.
You're gonna.
At least some of them.
With your shield? With your shield, you then just flailed wildly and took another hit.
No,
then,
not with my shield.
Then
I'm
you
just
went
trying
to get rings, and then you just got.
I'm trying to get rings while still avoiding stuff. This is Act 2, right?
This is Act 3.
Okay. Look how careful I'm being.
Gosh.
Got so slow.
So slow, yeah. I mean, it's precision platforming. They're experimenting with that. What are you going to expect?
Shield. Won't help me if I get crushed, but you know.
So did Robotnik build this, or was it all the echidnas?
I don't know. I mean, there's like machinery happening. So maybe Robotnik? What, was there like a civilization known for building shit out of marble?
Apparently so, because there's another one of these like marble things in Sonic 3.
Is there? Which one are we talking about?
Marble maze. Marble maze. Marble palace, I think. It was a.
There was no marble palace zone in Sonic 3.
Or Knuckles. Sonic and Knuckles.
No. You can look up the zones if you want to.
Yes, I will! Okay. Thank you very much!
Okay, I thought I was just fucked for a second there. Like, they didn't give me any platforms. Forty-six rings, how am I gonna fuck it up this time? good for now. Uh-oh. Spikes. Go away, centipede.
Through your insulin... What are you... just afraid to do anything.
Well, I can't touch him from here!
You could just run at him, hit down, and just kind
of... Well, if I can only... Only his head is killable. If you hit any other part of him, you take damage.
Oh, okay. That's dumb, but okay.
He is back immune, as it were. Uh-oh.
Man! They really didn't want people getting emeralds.
They did not give you a break. The fucking lava world in level 2.
Yeah. That's because this game is hardcore, bro. Again, third act, you don't need to worry about...
Oh, this is the third act. God damn it.
God! This is the second time I had to remind you!
Yeah, I thought this was 2 because I fucked up last time and didn't get the ring.
Yeah. You were, as much as you want to wish and hope and pray, it was...
Oh.
God.
So we just watched JoJo for the first time these past couple days.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Oh, it's pretty good, I mean.
I was something online and I came back. Hello, Lava Crafter. Good to see you again.
Hello.
I remember he was here for... What were we doing? Paper Mario, maybe?
Yeah, we did Paper Mario and we actually interacted with the crowd. That was pretty cool.
Oh! Ah! Out of nowhere.
That wasn't your fault. That was just something unfortunate that happened. Oh, I'm still looking up this thing.
What thing?
Sonic 3 info.
Okay, let me see if I can list the zones in Sonic 3 and Knuckles. 3 was the one game that I did not have as a child, so that's the one that I know the least. But I do know there's no like marble something as a zone. They already did marble. I was here for Pokemon. Oh, right, he was the guy who told us that we were doing the same screen on both. What? Marble Garden.
Marble Garden!
Yeah. You're right, there was a Marble Garden.
Not Marble Maze, Marble Garden. I knew it, because I remember it having a banging theme. It was like... It was very cool.
There's something down there, but I don't think I want to risk it.
So, I adore Sonic fan work because the Sonic fans get really fucking crazy with their fan work, as I demonstrated with that whole Sonic's Make America Great Again thing.
Yeah.
Whatever that was. And,
And that one where chocolate is controlled substance.
Oh, yeah! and Mobius!
Was that one also that posited that, for Mobians, the feet were the... part that you couldn't show, or is that all up?
Yeah, it was the one that posited that the hands and feet of Mobians were...
Those are the lewd bits.
Yeah.
That's why everyone wears gloves and shoes.
Yes!
Which makes logical sense.
Yeah, it actually sounds like something that would be plausible.
Search up sonicfanfiction....
Yes! Thank you, Random Commentator, I will do that.
For some reason, the Sonic fanbase and the Pony fanbase are the two that are, like, most prone to OCs.
Well, it's easy!
Yeah, that's probably because a lot of the characters look very similar in both series. They're just, like, recolors.
Yeah, they both... It's... For Sonic, it's always X the Y, and, for
Well, you're talking
ponies.
About names. I'm talking about, like, visual designs.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's simple. It's like, hey, you can join along too. Create a character for this universe.
Oh no, it's technology. Things are getting, we're out of nature now.
Oh no, it's It
the early version of Casino Zone.
It's Mobius Vegas.
Cope. What? Cope? What?
Cope.
They just throw you into a wall of springs flinging you around and say, cope.
Good luck, asshole!
Deal with it.
Deal with it. I can't imagine playing this game while fucking, like, ghostly specters chasing you.
Oh, like in Donkey Kong?
No. There was this ROM hack that somebody made of Sonic 1, where it was literally, like, after, like, a few seconds, Sonic EXE would begin chasing you,
oh.
And you had to grab a monitor.
Oh, you dick!
I got attacked by a barbecue.
And you had to grab a monitor in order to get
two
a-
of them.
Why are you going up? Did for you just rings. Come? Ah! Don't get hit!
I didn't know they come out of nowhere. See, like that, the fuckers.
God damn it.
We're not gonna get all six emeralds.
You don't know that! Don't just give up!
What's up here? Oh, death. And rings. Rings are good.
Hey, look, a freebie. It's like every time you get you. It's like, I gotta chase the rings, and then you get hit again.
You know this is gonna be one of those situations where you're giving me a bunch of crap, but then, and if you take the controller, you're gonna do worse. You know that, right?
Anyway, back to my Sonic fanfiction.
So we, I was saying-
Hey,
we,
you can CPU!
Oh, you know, technology.
You're at a checkpoint, so that's, So, and you still got, you got only three rings
I
to go.
I need to gain speed.
Were you-
I couldn't get up the slope. Okay, so I was saying-
This game doesn't really want to handle slopes very well. It's always like, you gotta go down slopes.
I wonder if there are rings past this point. I don't know if there are or not.
It's the first act, and you hit a checkpoint. There should be.
Okay.
Why wouldn't there be?
So I was saying, we just came off this watching JoJo for the first time these past couple days.
JoJo's great. Like, it's all...
We're watching the 2012 one, the new one.
Yes.
Because we were told that was where the series, like, started with the first arc.
Yeah.
Also watching...
The Phantom Blood, I think it's called. And what are you watching?
Also watching the Hunter x Hunter remake.
Which is...
And, One Punch Man.
Oh, One Punch Man is
great. Those
are
the three, right?
Yeah, those are the three we're adding to our rotation.
Uh-oh. Uh-uh. Fucking crabs.
Fortunately, when you kill...
Oh, okay.
When you kill creatures in this game, they just turn back to their normal selves. You're not actually killing anything.
Is this it? The end?
Yay! Yeah, you did it! Don't fuck up!
I love how slow I'm going through this game to try to get the emeralds.
By the way, there's no supersonic in this game.
Yeah, you can't, you don't get-
Because you don't have all seven emeralds!
Yeah. Oh, it was the seventh one that allowed you to transform. Sorry, my bad.
Just that one, you didn't actually need any of the others.
You know, it's a good- Oh, you should probably, you can hit the switch again to like,
I know. See where you're going is the thing. You just have to fall and hope for the best.
What are the rings for?
Oh, you know, just bonus stuff. They do count towards the total. If you get 100, you get an extra life.
Oh, really?
Yeah, see?
Continue,
yeah.
Oh, those are handy. It's like a whole nother...
Where am I going? Where am I? Bouncer. Why bouncer?
No, you have infinite time on these stages, right?
Yeah. No, I'm totally 18. You don't gotta bounce me, bro! I don't like falling. Falling bad.
Okay, God, you're just flailing all over the place. I corrected myself by saying, from you. I'm just like, you're just flailing all over the place.
Yeah, I'm trying to survive and... I haven't even seen... I can't read the whole chat because if we move the window, it's gonna, like, fuck with things.
Oh, you can take the odds, move... No, you can't do that, I guess.
Okay, I can move it slightly. We gotta keep an eye on the microphone. That's the only major thing.
Yeah, because if the microphone goes out, we need to just rearrange everything.
I haven't even seen a picture of JoJo before. Oh, I think you'd recognize it if you saw it.
It's very,
Okay, good. Hey, look, we happened to get to the right spot.
Yeah, don't fuck up, please. Okay, thanks, bye.
Get in there. Get in there.
You did it!
Get in there!
You did it! Alright!
Dropping so much acid, bro!
Alright, so we're halfway through. Then you can play the game however the fuck you want.
Screen is frozen. Are you
sure?
You must have been talking about when I was moving the window.
Oh, yeah.
It's not still frozen now, is it? Because it's playing
screen
on
was
our
frozen because we paused it.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, there's a screen. Oh, no, wait.
It's moving on OBS. You see it?
Cope. It looks fine on our end. I mean,
well, it looks, Wait for him to respond. It takes like 20 seconds.
All right. Okay.
Da 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 da.
Is this supposed to be fun to like Moby?
I guess. Yeah, this is the amusement park. It's full of spikes and shit that wants to kill you. Yeah, all right. Sounds like a radical good time.
Oh no, it's just literally the animals fighting against modernization.
That is kind of.
It is a very Japanese game. Japanese love that plotline.
Do you think Miyazaki would approve? You think he's a Sonic fan? Yeah. Like he's nature. Okay, I don't know how that worked. Like nature and conservatism is always like big themes in Miyazaki movies.
Yeah, not
that and feminism.
Yeah, dude is very progressive for his time.
I'm gonna get chased by barbecues. Where are you, barbecues?
Cope! Cope! You have to go down, right?
I don't know. I'm gonna try to go up first. I coped. God, these fucking fuck you springs that if you go forward at speed, they just send you back to punish you for
what act? I legitimately don't know what act this is. I'm assuming it's just the first one.
I think this is two. We got the ring from the first
one. And to your credit, you haven't died yet.
You had to say something. You had to open.
Still haven't died yet.
Yeah. Okay, this looks like the way forward, so I'm gonna go back. In ball mode, in case of any fucking barbecues attack.
What do you call them, barbecues?
They look like barbecues, they always have.
You know, just those little pits that you... Hey, bro, you want me to roast a steak for
you?
Oh,
barbecue. I see you fuckers. I'm staying up here where it's safe.
I have the high ground.
What's the matter? You can't jump? You can only roll? These were Metal Sonic, the alpha versions.
Alpha Sonic.
The barbecues. They just roll into balls and then stop and open up. That's all they can do. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Bad trip, bro! Bad trip!
Oh, no! You caught in a loop. Nope, you're good. It's fine.
I think that's the end. Are there no more rings? Okay.
36? 38. You need, like, 22. Yeah, you're... That's fine. You got one. So, next is Act 3. Don't fucking worry about anything, bro.
Speedrun! Oh, hey, Act 3, when I can play the game like it's meant to be played. I do like how they...
Oh!
What?
Sorry. Go on. I'll say this later.
They did innovate in a few ways in these games. Okay, just jump right into that. In that, you know, obviously the jump roll thing, and I like how they handled multiple routes to the end, where it's just a giant, expansive, single level.
Yeah.
As opposed to, Mario kind of did that with sub-zones and pipe warps.
Yeah.
Like, you go into the underground and shit.
Yeah, it was very defined, whereas Sonic is more freeform-ish.
It's weird that the game that is all about going fast and getting to the end of the level quickly is also the one that has the most room for exploration? You know what?
Considering that this is the same team that would later go on to make Sonic CD, I'm not surprised that these games started off very experimental.
You know what? Sonic was the first roguelike. Because every time you play through the game, you can
go... Rogue was the first
Let me finish. Every time you play through the game, you can take a different route, because there are so many routes and you're going through it so fast.
You're objectively wrong, because Rogue was the first roguelike.
I wasn't being literal. I'm just saying... It's designed so that you can take a different route every time you play the game.
No, I'm just saying that if you're calling this game the first roguelike, you're wrong, because Rogue was the first roguelike.
When was Rogue? It was a PC
game. The 80s!
It was a PC game.
Yeah,
right?
A PC game in the 80s.
Okay.
So, you know what? And besides, this would be a true roguelike if, like, everything just kind of randomly happened. Like, everything
is random. I know, that's not the point I was making.
I would love to see a randomly generated Sonic game.
I'd love to see a randomly generated Mario game.
Like, properly? With, like, procedural generation?
Yeah.
What Nintendo needs to do is experiment with procedural generation.
No, they're not willing to gamble on that. They'd rather spend their time on Super Mario Run. Oh, did I need to be past that thing?
Super...
Let's see what's back
Follow
here.
That boulder, indeed!
You gotta race the boulder. Beat the boulder. Uh-oh.
Third act.
Yeah, not that it matters. Cope!
Cope! It's like...
Uh-oh. I remember this spot. This is the death pit.
There is nothing below us.
You fall. He'll go back up. He'll go back up with a shocked look on his face, and then he'll fall back down again.
This is gonna take less than 2 hours. We gotta figure out what we're gonna do after this. Play some Smash, I guess. I guess
we could do that. Also, Steve Buscemi is in this fanfic.
Oh, okay.
Sonic and his company all reeled back as they were sprayed with the Nazis' Icarus blood and the scattered remnants of his genital bones. Steve Buscemi's new rainbow thigh-high socks are... This gotta be a troll fic.
I was trying to remember a line from that Harry Potter fanfic where, like, they skull fuck with Dobby.
Oh, that was 30 H's.
Yeah, that.
Freedom ain't free. The tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots and tyrants. Tupac Shakur. That is how this fanfic begins.
Tupac?
Tupac Shakur.
Is that his full name?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Labyrinth stuff. So this game only had, like, the four zones, and then it has, like, one boss zone after Labyrinth, I think. Which is just, like, it's a recolor of Labyrinth Zone.
So, Labyrinth Zone fucking freaked me out as a kid.
Yeah, Labyrinth Zone kind of sucks. It's the first time you're seeing water in this game.
You go straight to Sonic 2, no.
I mean, we could.
Getting all the emeralds is probably a tall order at this point. I feel like, with the way this game is, if you miss one, you're fucked.
Yeah, this is a very short game. And I don't think you eat... Look up what you get for getting all the emeralds in Sonic 1. I don't think there's anything. I think you just get, hey, good job, and that's it.
You got all the emeralds. Go hog wild.
All emeralds. This was also the introduction of the you're drowning, oh god, get air music.
So this... Oh, yeah. Everybody's nightmare. The...
You know what, though? It's good sound design because it just haunts so many kids of how much dread it
You're caused. About to fuck up!
I tried to...
No, I wasn't talking. I was, ironically enough, not calling you out. I was just saying...
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! Why do you accelerate so slow, Sonic?
Death number... He's in water! He was never good with water!
That was death number one.
Sonic has a chronic problem with swimming.
Weirdly, he's better with water than in this than he is in Sonic X, though.
Sonic X, he just...
Sonic X, he's faster.
Sonic X, he just falls like a rock.
Yeah.
All the time.
He's faster, but worse with water.
So what happens when you get all the Chaos Emeralds in this game? I don't know, because it won't load that page.
Sonic 1 and 2 Mega Stream.
Maybe?
At least the regular level music is pretty lighthearted compared to the dread of drowning.
If the design... Here's the thing about Sonic 1 that I don't like compared to Sonic 2. The level designs are a bit dry.
I guess, yeah.
Because there's very little differentiating between...
It's not as gimmicky. They don't experiment as much.
Yeah. Because it's like... The first game I liked it because it was like, oh, hey, Green Hill, and then, oh, now you're in this fucking laboratory thing. And then, oh, Native American ruins.
You mean the second game?
Yeah, second game. And then the level after that. What's the fucking level after that?
Sonic 2 had Green Hill Zone. It had Chemical Plant Zone.
Yeah.
It had, what was the third one? You just listed it, didn't you?
Yeah, Native American Zone.
It was, yeah. Aquatic Ruin Zone.
Yeah, okay, that's where you go.
After that, I know Oil Ocean came along, but there I think there was one between...
Yeah,
Hilltop
oh,
Zone was...
Oh, Mystic Cave!
Mystic Cave, that was it. There was also Casino Night Zone with Sonic 2. That was it. So there was Casino Night and then Mystic Cave, and then I think there was Oil Ocean.
I owned Sonic 2 before, like,
and then
Sonic
Death
1.
Egg. Then, yeah, I don't remember which.
Oh, you're forgetting Robotropolis.
Metropolis Zone.
The only zone in Sonic 2 to have 3X.
Yeah.
3X.
Nope. Fuck you.
No, you gotta platform up the escalator backwards. We wouldn't want you to have a nice, easy ride.
What do you think this is, Mario? Maybe that's why I thought Mario was too easy, because otherwise you're playing, like, Sonic, and Sonic isn't known for being a cakewalk.
I think Sonic got the difficulty the best of the multiple franchises. Not counting... Mario 1 through 3 were hard in just because they were such big games, and on the NES you couldn't save.
Yeah.
But as far as level difficulty goes, I don't know, I think Mario and Sonic were kind of comparable.
God, you hate to be stuck in a place called Labyrinth and then just it to be filling up with water.
Yeah.
Just, oh, fuck! The situation is already bad. Let's make it worse.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
That was neat.
Hey, that was
creepy. Was there a secret area under there? I'm not gonna go for it. Uh-oh. Okay.
Oh, those enemies.
Bye. Ah, you're bald now.
Those enemies, I think, later appear in Sonic 3.
They do. They're in Sonic 2.
Oh, they are. Cool. Oh, no! The water's... Ugh.
With corks. Because, you know, that in ancient ruins, you have corks.
God damn it! This is, like, as intense as that fucking scene in Alien Resurrection.
Yeah?
Like, they had to go through water, too, and then fucking, alien xenomorphs were hunting them down.
Do you remember that episode of Pokemon where they were in the ship that had turned upside down?
Oh, God, no, I don't.
There was an episode like that.
Was that the Saint Anne?
I think so. But the ship had turned upside down and was still floating, but it was flooding, and there was a point that they were trying to get through it, and they had to swim through there. They were looking at, like, it was a long tunnel.
Oh, God.
And they were deciding whether they would gamble swimming through it to see if there was air on the other side or not.
Just send a water Pokemon and say,
That's what they ended up doing, because Ash was going to, like, I'm going to swim through it, and Misty's like, are you stupid?
You idiot!
And then she posited the potential Ash drowning scene.
Oh, my God.
Only, obviously, not as gruesomely realistic as, like, you know, Tomb Raider.
Ash is very consistently an idiot in Pokemon.
At least in that portion of it.
Wicked Swim! There's, like, a scene in this otherwise unremarkable...
No.
Actually, it was remarkable, but...
No!
Oh, fuck!
No!
Oh, fuck
no!
Me!
No!
You're just so bad at, like... Get away from there!
I'm trying! And I'm getting falsetto!
You're just...
No!
You
no!
fucking idiot!
We're not gonna get the emeralds.
Flail! Flail harder! Maybe that'll work!
I tried my best.
God!
If only you could control... Can you imagine... This would be a better minigame if you could spin the level like in Super Monkey Ball.
It's like fucking playing fucking pinball and just mashing the flippers hoping something happens. You gotta
aim. I was very controlled and I was trying my best. It just failed.
I was very controlled! Ah!
It's the game's fault, not mine.
Sure, honey.
Do you think that was the original intention?
You did your best, sweetie.
Do you think that was the original intention, is that they wanted you to be able to rotate the level like Super Monkey Ball,
no,
and they couldn't figure it out? I think it could
have
been.
This is a one-button game. I don't think they had complexity in mind when it came to that.
I think that could have been the idea.
Okay.
Sega did make Super Monkey Ball, too.
Yeah. But that's a completely different game. That may have been made by a different team. Ah! Whatever. It's
this Act 3, right?
Yes. So don't worry too much about it.
I think there's this, and then there's a one final single act zone after this. That's the reskinned one I talked about.
Yeah.
Whee! They experimented a little bit in Labyrinth Zone, at least.
Remember that one ending, that one Sonic game where it's just Sonic looking at the sky and seeing the silhouette of Tails?
Oh, yeah, the one where Tails died.
Tails died.
I think that was Sonic 2 on the Game Gear. If you don't get the All Chaos Emeralds ending, then you do beat Robotnik, but Tails dies.
Tails died. Little buddy, no!
I can't believe they fucking did that in a Sonic game. There's a bad end.
Bad. Well, there's been bad ends. I mean, The endings of, like, Sonic 3 and, like, Sonic 3 and Knuckles, it was like, if you didn't get all the emeralds, then it was just, like, Robotnik and whoever Robotnik's, the other side's, like, nemesis was just showing off, "Hey, got all the emeralds and you don't! You go fuck yourself, asshole!"
That was at the end of this game. I don't know about the others.
Sonic 3D Blast, which I, for some reason, insisted on, like, 100%ing, that game's, like, ending was just a still shot, like, an animated thing of just Robotnik juggling the emeralds.
Yeah. Left that was right this. Hand. That was this one as well.
Oh, well. We'll get the emeralds next time, Robotnik. Meantime, I'm just gonna have to... Like, what was Robotnik's endgame with the emeralds? He just wanted to use it as a power source?
These tricks. You can't get me, bro! I don't know. His motives were always really vague in these early games. And even in the later games, they didn't get that much more defined. Yeah, well, I'm just gonna duck. It was just, I wanna have a theme park, I wanna rule the world. He just wanted a place that was named after him, I think is all it came down to.
I guess so. Oh, by the way, oh yeah, Sonic Spinball, you remember that game?
Yeah.
That had 16 Chaos Emeralds!
Oh, okay. Well, is there the Super Emeralds?
No, it was just, they were all colored blue, and then you had to get all the Chaos Emeralds to, like, open up the boss rooms in Sonic Spinball.
Interesting.
I own Sonic Spinball.
I do as well. I never beat it, but I got a certain length through it.
I think I beat it.
Oh, this wasn't Act 2. I wasn't even thinking about it, and somehow I did better than I usually do.
I guess that's what you have to do, not think about it.
Uh-oh. Okay, so it is... Every zone has its own... Oh, they just give us this one.
Yeah.
You seem to be sucking. Here.
And yet, somehow, you...
I'm good, I got this.
You're almost grasped defeat from the jaws of victory.
Well, I mean, you can only break through so fast. What do you think this is, Robotnik metal? No, this is diamonds we're breaking through. They're made to withstand hedgehog quills, not like metal.
Fair enough.
Oh, I remember this spot. The infinite loop. I bet this fucked with a lot of people as a kid.
Oh, like it's just a single, like, circle, and you just get lost?
Watch.
Oh yeah, I remember that. And thus...
Forever!
And thus... Forever! 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 Forever!
These ruins, they're magic. You hide down there out of sight. There's been a lot of magical ruins in the Sonic games.
Yeah.
It's always like, it's always magical ruins versus, like, science robot zones.
Yeah, it's the contrast that
makes it. Do you think Sonic takes place in the Shaolin Showdown world?
Well, that fake Earth?
Yeah. Well, no, Shaolin Showdown was, like, real Earth, and it had Japan and Norway and all the other countries and shit. They weren't trying to hide that it was on Earth.
Oh, no. Are you gonna be able to get oxygen?
Where do you think these bubbles come from?
These
aren't sewer bubbles, are they?
No. It's sewer bubble. He breathes in an air bubble, and it turns out somebody took a giant fart. I think I saw that in a VGDC sketch.
Yeah, I remember that one.
VGDC, pretty good at, like, you know,
Newgrounds.
Animating, but their humor was a bit childish.
At times. They had some good bits, they had some bad bits. Okay, I hit a switch. What did it do? Over here, okay. Got it. Uh-oh! Uh-uh! Mm-mm! Oh, you're bald again. If I'd hit that bubble, it would have taken me out of my spin and fucked me.
Yeah.
Rings, please? He's moonwalking. And then he got stuck. Okay, he's good. He's fine.
You shouldn't fuck around when you're in water, dude.
I'm not trying. Build the suspense.
Yeah. Yeah, you just do that. You build suspense and you try to get me and then you'll end up dying and then I'll be like, ah.
I like how there's obviously water falling, but this is a part of the level where the water isn't rising. This water just vanishing into the ether. Oh, here we go.
Never tell you. Uh-oh!
Uh-oh!
Oh my god, dude!
So I'm fucked. They're not coming back. Oh no, I've... Okay. Thank you, magic water.
Jeez.
Better level design than some other games.
Like...
Still no rings.
How much do you have to suck? Wow, this level is really good at, like, making you... Want to
get rings? I agree.
Or just, like, when does it end? Oh, God. Do you have to chase him?
Yep. Oh, and I have no rings still.
Hope you're perfect!
Oh, actually... Okay. That's cool.
I don't think you can actually beat this Robotnik.
You just have to follow him?
You have to follow him and not drown.
Because it's not an infinite loop of climbing up. You get to the end and there's a signpost.
Alright, well, just be careful, I guess. Yeah. They have no rings here! That's
not
sadistic!
At all. I have to be fast, I guess.
Please don't die!
They give you a shield at least, but that's... Don't want you to have too many potential hits.
Alright, just...
He's going nice and slow, waiting for us.
I want to see you suffer, Sonic!
Uh-oh. Oh, I dodged it somehow. No. No. Uh-uh.
My God!
The water fucked with me. It lowered my jump height at exactly the wrong time. Oh, the water's waiting for me.
Yeah,
I made it!
Nice! Oh!
Bye! Just a parting
Your
blow.
Your trap failed! Wait! Oh, yeah.
That was it.
That happens. I forgot.
There's a way that you can, if you go with, like, the right angle or speed, you can hit the spring and then get stuck behind the thing, just pushing it endlessly.
Their purpose was not
Oh, I forgot about this zone.
We're at 4 emeralds, right?
I think?
So we can actually manage...
Oh, I remember you fuckers. You can fuck right off.
So this is basically just...
Don't go fast or these things will blow up in your face.
Yeah.
You can't destroy them either. You just touch them and die.
So there's...
Slopes, my one weakness. Oh, and One Punch Man. Did I mention that we started
there? Yeah, we started One Punch Man. And it was pretty fun. Just...
Whee!
Yeah, I'm a superhero for a hobby.
I think this is the best music in the game, I think.
Well, it's nice and chill.
I like Starlight Zone.
It's like...
Oh, that's nice. Don't go too fast!
That's a dick move by fucking level designers.
Wouldn't want you to have too much fun, kids.
Hey, you can just jump over them. Rather than just, like...
At least we can get...
There's a life back
there. Yeah, we can get a free life every time we die.
At least we can take as much time as we want, I guess.
The music took up enough resources to prevent me from gaining speed.
What?!
It started stuttering.
You think it's an emulator thing?
Maybe? Oh, he's smart. He doesn't fire his.
I don't fire mine.
Okay, bye. Curses, he ignored me. I never thought about that.
This reminds You know what your problem is? You don't remember where hazards are.
Well, no, I haven't played this game in forever.
But that doesn't change the fact.
I didn't hear you warning me about them! Lady!
You're supposed to be the... You're the one playing. You're supposed to be the expert.
I didn't claim to be an expert. Sonic 2 I know much better.
I do too. And that one... That one is a lot easier to get Chaos Emeralds because you just need to have a certain amount of rings at a checkpoint.
Yeah. And the mini game you play is easier.
Yeah. As opposed to this wander around and flail wildly thing is just them going, hey, here's what you need to do. The Sonic 3 and Knuckles one.
That was the one with the running around the 3D orbs, right?
Yeah, and you getting all the orbs, and well, it steadily increases in speed.
I had the weird. You know what's the weird thing is? I did not have Sonic 3 as a child, but I did have Sonic and Knuckles.
And, oh!
So I always played that by itself.
You never...
I never knew it was supposed to be part of a set. It was like the second half of the
You
game.
Looked at the cartridge and how it was designed, and you're like...
Well, I knew it was compatible with other Sonic games, but I didn't think it was the second part of a story. No.
God damn it, dude!
I made it out.
Pay attention!
I was paying attention.
You obviously not!
I'm not going. Not an arrow! Not... I'm holding an arrow and I'm mashing the jump button. I'm doing all I can, man.
No, you're not!
Okay.
Because you wouldn't just fall, like...
Yeah, okay, you know what? If we get to a, if we get a 50-coin special ring at the end of this one, I'm gonna give it to you.
Alright.
Da-da-da. Am I gonna die when I land? No, good. I would've if I'd kept going straight. Okay. Slow and steady. And then there's this guy. And his friend.
This reminds me of Ursa Yatsura.
What, the music?
Yeah.
Uh-oh! Whee!
Wow, you're just afraid to do anything now.
No, now I'm Tony Hawken.
Yay!
I'm gonna get
this. Sure is fun.
Well, it was fun for me. I wanted to try to go back and forth, but I couldn't. Slopes. No. Wall. Okay, there we go. The fucking movement in this game is weird.
Yeah, it sure is. It's not like you just suck at the game, really. It's just the movement's weird in this game.
Oh look, new gimmick. Wait.
Yay. Doesn't this violate the laws of like?
Yes. I don't know how you're gonna complete that, but yes.
Violates some kind of conservation of like energy or something.
Momentum.
Like, it would get...
You would get less.
You get less every time rather than
not
more.
A 49 rings. Are you serious? What's down here? Nothing?
Are we at the end of the level already?
I think so. Should I jump down to the left? Should I see what's down? There was a platform that came up.
Okay,
so there, has to
there
be
might
down
be
there.
More rings if you go right. If you die, I can't guarantee that you'll get those amount of rings again.
I'm pretty positive there are no rings to the right. I'm pretty positive this is the end of the level. I'm gonna go for it. Can I go up there, maybe? Maybe if I can get enough speed. If there's something down there. You see that?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay.
Oh, I went too far.
I didn't tell you to not go for it. That was all your own decision.
I was trying to build up speed and go back. I just went slightly too far. Oh, no. Now we'll never see your sick bonus level skills. Actually, Starlight Zone Act 3 might not have a boss. It might be the only Act 3 that doesn't.
Oh, no. I guess I'll just... Oh, so it just... I guess Robotnik doesn't care about this...
Well, it's because it's
what,
right.
Is this a highway?
Uh-oh. I don't know. Joke's on you. Temporary invulnerability. I guess I could hear this playing at like a discotheque scene. There's fireballs. In Ursa?
Yeah.
I don't know where else.
Or like an ending credit
I guess,
sequence.
Yeah. Kinda. I could hear that. Do it by that, That one English singer, oh my god.
You get so easily flustered.
Because I'm not expecting shit. Okay, there was an invincibility. I could
have
gotten
it. You have trouble adapting.
Yeah, I got a coin.
Like, when you have trouble adapting to the point that,
even with invincibility, I can't kill them.
To the point that you just consistently don't know how to do it, you're just like, oh, it's the game's fault.
Well, it's because they're springing shit that I can't see coming at me.
This game rewards fast reflexes.
Sonic 2 and later Sonic games reward fast reflexes. This game rewards having played the game and memorized shit.
I'm mentally saving this for if you decide to like call out Sonic 2 for having shit controls or whatever. I'll just be like, you said that about Sonic 1! Okay, bullshit. I'm going to say that, yeah, that was
and
not...
Entrap me. Okay, how do I get out of this? Okay, the fans just stop sometimes. Can I build up speed here? Okay, yeah. Good.
I forget, not having a spin dash really hurts you.
I'm not gonna have enough coins, even if there is a sign. Oh, I saw you up there.
Oh! Comes out of nowhere! Why would you do that?
Well, I got 30 coins.
This is the stream. Xelrog gets beaten the fuck up. Consistently.
No wonder Sonic goes fast. Going slow doesn't save him either. He might as well get through it quickly.
Just lie
Being
back.
Being careful won't help.
Just lie down. It'll be over soon.
Bonk. Can you imagine a double date with Sonic and Amy versus Ataru and Lum?
Two guys that want nothing to do with their girlfriends.
Except I still don't think they'd get along because Ataru still wants to do with other girls, whereas Sonic just isn't interested.
Wasn't he with that one chick, Sally, for quite a while, or...
In the comics? I don't know what the comics continuity is like. He's only interested in human chicks.
Oh, AVG had talked about Sonic...
Feeling the wind in my mane.
AVG had talked about Sonic 06 in one of his later episodes. Like,
yeah.
His most recent one. It was just him going...
That's it. Okay, boss? Yep, there is a boss.
It was just him being all like, wait, what's... He's like, he's just calling out a particular cutscene, he's like, and then this cutscene gets all weird. It's just like...
Oh, I don't have to hit him, I can fling his shit back at him.
Yeah. I looked at that, I'm like, I thought that's how you're supposed to do it.
I thought it just had to be like an obscene timing game. But no, even if it lands on you, it's not gonna be enough to, Now, if I can fling myself with them...
Yeah, I think you can do either.
Oh, damn it. Doesn't matter. Part of this is reminding me of the Mario World Bowser fight.
Oh. Where it was like...
Flinging shit up at him.
Including yourself.
No! Why did I jump?
I was like, why did you do that?
That works. Okay, we're done. Okay, I'm gonna try and do it. Yeah, oh! Okay, just push your way to victory, Sonic.
Yeah.
Sometimes he'll get stuck, sometimes he won't.
He'll just be constantly pushing forever.
Like Mario when his head gets stuck in the ceiling.
Scrap Brain!
No Metal Sonic in this game.
Yeah.
Or very.
So it suddenly gets more and more, like, mechanical, and now we're in,
Evil, like, robot zone.
Oh, it's Redmond.
Wait, maybe I want to go the other way. Rings!
So, it turns out Labyrinth Zone isn't near the end of the game. Nope. It's actually more like the midway point.
Maybe I'm just, I was just thinking that because I still think that the final area of the game is a reskinned Labyrinth Zone. So that might have just been what I was thinking of.
The final, just, they just do Labyrinth Zone again?
Well, this was the biggest challenge Sonic ever faced.
I just love it where it's just like, there's a game and it's just like, you gotta go through a really hard level and you're like, oh, thank God I don't have to do that anymore. And then you go to another level and it just, Labyrinth Uh-oh. Zone again.
Oh God, buzzsaws. Jesus Christ, Eggman. Get up, Sonic. Oh, no. No, no. Those fucking bombs.
Oh, no! This is a sick joke.
This is a mean level. What if that had bounced me back into and crushed?
By the way, what's the point of most of this architecture? For Robotnik, like what is like the? I guess it's like the construction's so shitty that flames like appear out of nowhere and everything's an electrical hazard. And...
I guess, or maybe it is all traps designed for intruders. Damn it!
I saw that coming. I'm like, yeah, there's no way.
I was not thinking for a split second, and that's all it takes.
That's what you get for forgetting the brain today.
I did forget the brain. Oh, it's a teddy bear! He's adorable! And now he's dead. I was, for a second there, I was afraid I was gonna get Star Trek doored.
There's like a scene in this movie, Starship Troopers.
Yeah.
Where, like, they're trying to evacuate a ship because some bugs blew it the fuck up.
Yeah.
And then hydraulic door closes on the captain, and she just gets crushed, like, in the center. And she goes to, like, her, like, first mate, like, abandoned ship, that's an order.
And then we can't raise the door, her guts will spill out, that'll be the end of her. She has to live now, in the door.
Her guts will fill up with shit, and she can't walk, and that's all she gets.
That is the most intense boss fight I've seen in Sonic, not a compliment. Oh, okay.
Oh, you're talking about, Seesaw, dude?
I think so. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Mario Galaxy, what?
Super Moonwalk.
Super Sonic Galaxy.
I think they did that with fucking Lost World.
Yeah, something like that. It was impressive that they figured out this, like, centrical gravity system on a... Super NES, on a Genesis.
Not Super NES, Genesis. The Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Then you got the Genesis, which was like, hey, let's just name our systems to be cool.
With blast processing.
Blast processing.
I looked Sega up what does what Nintendo does.
I looked up what the fuck exactly blast processing was supposed to be. It turned out to just be like a programming trick that that like game designers would use,
and not a very impressive one either.
Yeah, but it sounds cool. It's a buzzword.
Yeah,
it was an early example of like modern marketing, like using buzzwords like revolutionary and innovative. You know, just like taking words and using.
Oh,
hey, at least it made you move forward a little bit.
Can't even move forward without hitting something.
Don't worry about the emeralds. It was a pipe dream.
Yeah. I told you when we started, this game was not going to be kind enough to let us get them.
So Sonic will just have to do just good enough.
If that. No, fire, why?
Somehow survive that!
Sonic just prancing and dancing his way around the craziest hazards.
The suicidal, homicidal, death-defying Sonic!
I am playing Ataru. I can just take beating after beating and survive everything.
It's like that scene in fucking that one James Bond movie where that one guy parkours over a wall and then you got Sonic just bursting through the wall.
Can't die as long as I have one ring. I don't have one ring now, though. Oh no!
Hey, you did it!
I got rings.
At least this area is more generous with the rings than like fucking Labyrinth Zone. whoever designed that final stretch of that level should be shot.
Of Labyrinth Zone?
Yeah.
Am I going down or up? I don't know. Let's go up. This looks safe. Good decision by Xelrog.
You're just full of those today. Judgment call, do I go down or do I go up?
Well, usually, you'd think the challenge would come from going up with these guys.
But like, this is a game designed for speed, so... And there's slopes!
They're like Donkey Kong. I have never seen anyone play Sonic like Dead Souls 1, which is impressive.
Wait! Dead Souls?
Like being super slow and careful and like... planning your movements? I mean, this game keeps throwing shit I can't see coming at me.
Every time Sonic dies, it's just be, you died, and then... And rather than hitting checkpoints, it's just Sonic lighting a bonfire.
I was trying to get all 6 emeralds, but fuck hanging on to 50 rings. Hey, I got a 100 ring bonus for my one ring.
Just slamming every obstacle you... Oh, wait. What? Is this remixed?
I can be fine with just one ring, because Sonic is a monogamist. Act 3, where are we? Labyrinth Zone!
Oh, it is literally Labyrinth Zone! Except, just reskinned. Or recolored.
I guess this game had a similar plot to some later ones. I guess Eggman was always kind of messing with the occult and shit.
What? Wait, what?!
Because, no, like...
The occult?!
You know, like, he went to...
Satanist Robotnik!
That's not... Occult can mean, like, just, like... mythology.
Yeah.
But, like, he was mess... Oh, chemical water, that's cool. Like, you know, chaos and Sonic Adventure.
Yeah.
Because apparently, we just, like, went under his rocket base, and now we're in a mystic temple.
He's just
so
using...
So he had to have been, like, experimenting on, like, magic shit, right?
He's just like, I'm gonna combine magic and technology in ways no one will ever do it. And then Sonic's like, That's a bad idea, Robotnik.
That's dangerous.
Do you have any idea what you're fucking with? Radical!
That's why I was saying to you, like, this is like the same kind of universe as Shaolin Showdown. Because that was Jack Spicer's endgame, was mixing magic and robots.
Well, to be fair, a hero also did it in that series. Well, with fucking,
Kimiko.
Yeah, like, using, like, 2, like, magical artifacts to just fucking create a spy network. So she can watch the villains, watch the villains, watch the villains!
Watch the heroes. People watching, people watching.
God damn it! That's how that series, like, devolved into. Just villains, watch, spying on other villains, spying on other villains, spying on the heroes.
That'd be like watching a streamer watching another streamer.
Oh, I'm done.
Going back. And gonna get hit. Please. Had to happen at least once.
Yeah, I guess so.
I should have gone slower. I should have waited for the bubbles. I went too fast.
God damn it.
Heaven forbid you go fast in a Sonic game. That's not what Sonic 1 is about. No, sir. Play it like Dark Souls. That's the way to go. Yep. My jump was a little short there. Ring? Okay, I know this guy's coming now.
Man, From Software did, like, this is their inspiration.
They were just a bunch of Sonic fanboys at heart. See, this guy...
That's how you play Sonic, motherfucker!
See, that guy tricks you. You jump to kill him, and then this guy fires off. No, Bubble, you're...
Bubble, get the fucking...
I need the bubble, but I also need to kill this fucker. It's personal. Okay, I'm gonna... No, you're not gonna come closer? He's afraid.
The fact that they have the gall to throw you back down here... Fucking assholes.
Oh, you climbed out of Labyrinth Zone in that, like, epic chase scene. Well, have fun going right. He's moonwalking. Why was he moonwalking?
I don't know. Because he's a Michael Jackson.
Okay, why was I flung forward into the enemy's attacks, please? And I'm gonna die here.
No, you're not.
I'm not.
There's bubbles! Come on! Come on! You fucking assholes!
A frame late. Down, 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 down. Do we have to
suck it?
Do we have to start the whole zone over?
I hope. I sure hope not.
Okay, no, good. Just act.
Just act three. Now, slow and steady, Xelrog.
Are we freeing ghosts? Is that Casper?
No. What is he saying?
Damn, that was sad.
What? Shut up! What? What was sad? Or his gameplay? Or?
I don't know. Take it the best way you can, man. Take it in stride.
Man, somebody's gonna be like, these streamers suck at Sonic. And first off, it's not these streamers. It's Xelrog, because he's the one playing, and second off...
I don't know how I just broke through that guy's spike shield, but I'm not gonna complain. I mean, that's something that everyone has experienced, standing there and waiting for a bubble and it coming a frame too late. There's not one Sonic 1 player who has never been through that.
You know, guys, maybe we're too hardcore with the water levels.
Let's have more of them. I mean, that Hydrocity / Hydro City zone in Sonic 3 was a lot like this.
Nah, it wasn't this bad!
No, it wasn't this bad, but... Was it supposed to be Hydrocity or Hydro City? Because it was one word.
Either one.
Even Sonic's impatient.
Tapping his foot.
I'm outta here! And that was in this game, wasn't it?
No, it was in Sonic CD. Two.
Oh, it's Sonic CD, okay.
Yeah.
Checkpoint.
Oh, were we here before? This is where we got to?
We got into this point. This is where the guy is gonna pop out of the ground and then the spike ball guy is right behind him. Accelerate, damn it!
He's in water!
I literally have to stop at every bubble to be safe.
It's the only way to be sure, bro.
We have to nuke the area.
Nuke the site from orbit. And that, which is a reasonable, like, thing if you're, like, fighting xenomorphs.
They never tried to nuke Eggman, did they? I guess the
You know those Mobians and their access to nuclear proliferation.
I mean in Sonic X, where there were humans.
No! I don't think a single man is worth the tactical nuke. Just me, though.
Even if he's, like, the most notorious terrorist on the face of the Earth?
Hell, we have the most notorious terrorists in the face of the Earth now, and we didn't even nuke them. The most we just used a non-nuclear bomb. The biggest one we had, sure, but...
I thought they didn't know where the guy was. I guess that's true. They never nuked, like, Osama.
No. And also, it's not like one guy, it's just a group at this point.
Yeah.
ISIS has become...
Eggman was one guy.
That's a... Okay, I want to see this. Now I'm curious.
Why didn't we nuke Osama?
No!
Oh no.
Sonic versus ISIS.
Are you looking up that on fanfiction?
No, I'm just looking it up. So top result is Sonic Dash, whatever the fuck that is.
Is that the like Super Mario Run but with Sonic?
Yeah. Shitty. Today I learned there's a shitty mashup subreddit.
Okay.
Crisis City.
Eggman has hostages. Those enemies are the hostages. Well, yeah, that's why we're freeing them with our quills of freedom and friendliness.
You know, maybe that Sonic fanfic wasn't so out of place after all.
Which one?
Sonic Make America Great Again.
Historically did a Flash animation where he destroyed a robot and freed the critter inside. And the critter got mad at him because that was his mech.
Oh.
And he had finally gotten a good paying job working for Eggman.
Dude, you know, that would be a great, like, alternate continuity. Ah, oh my fucker. Fucking god! Are you kidding me?
Why?
That's such shitty placement!
It was right out
okay.
of the wall!
Oh, wait! Look, take your fucking time!
I did! I was going very carefully!
Ah, no, you're not! You just
I I said I was, not I am. Okay, final zone. Nice that they title it for us. No rings, I'm feeling confident. Feeling good. Look, I got a hit already. Cool. That
save.
Is radical.
Okay, you know what? I'm not going through this entire game again. Fucking save state.
Cool,
or rather, you shouldn't have to. What?
Cool, not recording layered windows, by the way, Obs. Obs hates this emulator.
Obs does not. We spent more. It was. We spent longer than we should have fucking getting this shit to work.
Uh-oh! Okay.
His name is Sonic the Hedgehog, a man known by his enemies only as the Communist Hunter.
Yeah, microphone dropped again. That's happened.
Yeah.
This is the worst technical difficulty stream we've had in a while. Like, the last few streams have been great.
The fucking guy who wrote Snow Crash write this? What the hell? Harley Davidson. They added the trademark.
Oh, nope.
You missed.
And if you don't happen to be close enough to the right one, nope, fuck you, you don't get a hit.
This is your last life, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's okay, we save stated like the filth we are.
Yeah. We show off the game, we don't... Perfect run. Hey, maybe if you die here, I could take over and just try my hand at playing this game. No.
There's like a much shittier version of Phantom Ganon!
Should be fucking ashamed of yourself.
Oh, that...
You...
I full screened by accident. Okay.
Man,
dude! Do you want to take a crack at it?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
If I take a crack at it, I can't make fun of you. Or whatever. How did you do it?
I hit save state.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh,
loading state.
Oh, no! Okay, fuck it. Give it to me.
What, are you gonna try to play through the whole game?
Well, we beat the game! We totally beat the game!
Is that it? I mean, do you wanna try it for-
So you saved and it didn't fucking work?
I guess? I mean, the window, it appeared on stream. People saw me hit save state. Here, why don't you try just for a little while, I guess. See how far you get. I guess we're not gonna finish this. That really sucks.
Alright, here we go.
I've beaten the game before, so that counts. This is Jack playing now.
Here we go.
We've been going for an hour and a half, so we got some time left.
We can switch to Sonic 2 or...
No, Sonic 2 is going to take longer.
Alright.
If you want to, you can try, like, speedrunning it.
I'm playing it, so... And I'm playing Sonic, so it's automatically a speedrun.
Yeah.
I just feel like I go faster if I... There we go. Now I just go right. Just go right. Just go right. Yeah! Here we go!
Acid ring.
What do you say?
I did not see anything. Wow, all of a sudden the gameplay looks really fast. Oh, fuck you.
Okay. Okay. Nope. No, don't want to
go there. In there.
Yeah.
Don't want to go in there either.
So I'm going to go left. Alright. God damn it! This fucking thing. Okay. Wow! If I just... A stiff breeze sets it off.
Yeah.
Fucking
anything at all.
Okay. Nope. Nope,
oh,
baby.
Yeah. Really claustrophobic, tight spaces with all these orbs, like, in the middle here.
Okay... Yeah! Got it!
Good job. Kind of takes control from you.
Yeah, but then I'm like, well, I can't... If I just keep hitting buttons over and over again, that's not gonna be, you know, conducive to my gameplay experience, so I might as well... Fuck you, game! Fuck you, game!
I wasn't doing nothing but hitting buttons. I was just, when I was trying to get it to do what I wanted it to do. You just, I saw you doing it. You were mashing it, just trying to jump, you fucker, jump!
I wasn't hitting a button that time. I was just going left and right.
Yeah.
I wasn't hitting buttons willy-nilly, flailing. I was very calm, controlled, and collected.
It's okay, we'll beat Sonic 2. Or we'll hopefully get all the emeralds in Sonic 2, I mean.
Well, it's much easier to get emeralds in that game.
Yeah, you don't even get the chance, really, to play as Super Sonic, because by the time you get the emeralds, you're at the end of the game.
Yeah. Just enable the cheats and just, hey, we got all the emeralds, we can do Super Sonic already. I forgot,
Sonic 2?
Yeah. God, not having a fucking speed dash really hurts this.
Are you still trying to go for rings and getting the things? I mean, you can if
you
want to. We're not in any big hurry, but...
Just keep moving.
Just keep running.
Yeah, you know...
Why would you ever not be spinning, right? Well, I mean, it'd be great if we could, like, move while spinning, or start a spin, moving.
Yeah.
Like a sort of dash.
That'd be cool.
Spinning. A spin dash? That'd be cool.
I like seeing him run. He has a really cool run animation.
Yeah. There was a game at some point. I think it was a 3D Sonic game. Where they made it so that Sonic could just run through
enemies. Hit down! Totally hit down, game!
Just run on through enemies. Not spinning. Just run straight through everyone. Eggman shed a single tear that day.
You wanna play that version?
I don't know what game that is. Probably on like PSP or something.
Oh man.
They had a line of Sonic games that were only on PSP, like Sonic Dash, Sonic Rivals, something like that.
Oh. Sonic Dash was on DS.
Was it?
Or was it
Sonic Rush.
Rush.
That's what I'm thinking of. Sonic
Rush. So many Sonic games!
Like I said, Sega gave out their IP a lot more than Nintendo ever did with Mario.
Yeah, look where Sega is now. They're no longer independent.
Yeah.
Or in a way, they are independent. I guess it's all how you look at it. They're not making consoles anymore.
Nintendo had their fuck-ups with Hotel Mario and CDI Zelda, and then they
And then they're like, up. No, fuck this. We're not doing that anymore.
No one else will ever handle our IPs again.
Only us. Except for Retro, they managed to make it work.
Yeah, those
No, the thing is that Nintendo has a reputation of being, like, really controlling with if you want to use their IPs. Like, they send a representative there to make sure everything is going smoothly.
But they also publish consistently good games. As opposed to the Sonic, a lot of other series which are all over the place.
I guess so.
Yeah, those 3D Sonics really, really were disappointing. Are you talking about, like, the ones around the time that game happened, or just, like, 3D Sonic games in general? Because I think there are a fair few good 3D Sonic games.
Shit! There we go.
The Adventure series and Heroes were great. I've heard good things about Unleashed and Colors. Haven't played them.
But it's not this. Right? People wanted a 2D Sonic game, and they got it in, like, Sonic 4, and then...
They
somehow fucked that up, too.
They had to wait for a fan game to get it right.
The Sonic...
What's that called? The new one
coming out?
Sonic Mania.
Yeah.
That's it.
There's a reason why the Sega keeps re-releasing the same, like, collections over and over again.
But this time, the menu is purple!
Yeah.
I feel like I should play that.
Yeah, you should.
That audio clip.
If you want to, like, now, go ahead.
Can you control the window while it's not focused?
Yeah, I can. Okay. Well, nope! I'm just moving! I'm just running!
I clicked the window, it's back.
Alright, yeah, I just go. Play it.
Okay.
This isn't gonna be a serious stream. If we don't beat the game, then that's not, like...
No, let me see if I have it. I might have actually put it on my hard drive, so I might not have it here.
So, for context, this is, like, from Road Rocket, or from Xelrog's friend Road Rocket.
Oh, whoops, that's visible.
Well, shit, what appeared?
Oh, it's okay, I didn't show my my Uplay folder. That's what I'm most ashamed of in my picture, not the porn folder.
The Uplay.
I have a Uplay folder, guys. No, it's on my hard drive. We're not going to be able to find it.
Oh, dang it.
I had a friend back in the day named Road Rocket who was always a big Sonic fan and actually he dragged me into the Sonic, like, fan community for a little while.
Kicking and screaming.
And we did sprite comics and shit like that. And one of the things he would do is he would, like, just every now and again for shits and giggles, he would just make, like, an audio recording of some nonsense. And one of them was just a fake advertisement for the next Sonic collection.
Yeah, which...
Because they were releasing... Just every generation, they'd have a new Sonic Genesis collection. That was all they were putting out.
Yeah!
And they were all exactly the same.
Yeah! Well,
Did you have your laptop? Or is it in your room?
It's in my room. I'm not gonna... All right.
I could pull it off the hard drive.
We can play it later. Well, this isn't the last Sonic game we'll ever play.
Nah. We'll open Sonic 2 with that or something.
Yeah. Hey kids, do you like Sonic? We sure don't.
You know what? If we don't like the emulator problems, we could pull out my PS3 and the Sonic Mega Collection. Actually, no. Hold on.
Fuck it. Let's do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna get any farther than you are.
Oh, you're talking about right now?
Why not?
Oh, you got a game over.
Yeah. And again, I wasn't really trying.
Yeah.
I
have on the Sonic GameCube. On Nintendo GameCube, I have the Sonic Mega Collection, which had all the Genesis games. On PS3, I have the Ultimate Genesis Collection. I also have that on Steam.
Of course you would!
Wait, I think someone gifted it to me. Oh, let's see how the sick computer skills do it. And I feel like there's one other Sonic collection I probably have that I'm forgetting about. But, I guess if we want to, we could do, like, the GameCube version to... If only they'd actually improve the game with, like, I don't know, a zone select or something.
Oh, you wanna try it? Let's try it.
Hey, look, he sucks as much as I do.
As much as I do, too. Wait, I didn't get one
up and look at it right now?
Sure.
Okay, it's gonna be... We have to turn the stream off and turn it back on.
Sure, we got like 3 hours to kill.
Okay.
Or rather, 2 hours to kill, because I need time to get ready.
Alright, I guess we'll be right back with, like, we're gonna check
Unless you want to do something else, we can discuss it.
Are we gonna play through the entire game again? Because there's not a zone select.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, in that case, we'll decide what to do next, because I don't want to end on this note. This note of Sonic laughing at us.
I guess. Okay, let's pull out the GameCube version. Let's see what that's about.
Alright.
Or, you want to do, like, Sonic the Fighters or something?
It's on the GameCube one, right?
Yeah, it's on one of them. There are two.
We'll figure it out.
Alright, we'll be...
Let's pull up a Sonic collection.
We'll be right back with more Sonic, I guess. So, stick around for just a couple minutes. Are we good? Okay, we're live. I waited 2 hours to get in a line, and once I did, I played for 10 minutes and accidentally pressed disconnect. For what? For a Sonic game?
2 hours, play for 10 minutes.
The Lava Crafter has lost me again. Hey, let's check out the GameCube collection. It's raining outside.
Yeah, oh god.
Everything's just going wrong today. And copyright Sega, 1991, 1992, 1993, 1994, 1995, 1996, and 2002. Gotta cover all your bases, Sega.
Sonic the Fighters is a two-player, right?
Sega! Yes!
Yep! Sega!
Compiled under the supervision of Sonic Team. They didn't even do this themselves. Don't set it on the table. It's gonna
They just kind of oversaw it. Sonic Mega Collection!
Oh, hey, by the way, we have a remote control now. We don't have to get up to mess with the volume.
Yeah.
This is the Genesis collection. Let's see what there is. I'm pretty sure there's not a Sonic Spinball. That's not plugged in.
Oh, is it not?
No.
Seems plugged in.
It's plugged into the Wii.
Oh, dang it. All right. It's so peaceful sounding!
Yeah. Well, because obviously Sonic games were supposed to be about being slow and peaceful. They're relaxing experiences. Oh, we can read comics?
Really? That's a thing in this game?
What kind of extras are there? Comics. Sonic cover. Sonic the Hedgehog first. Number one. Is it the Archie comics?
Hit it! Oh, those are just covers, I guess.
Is it just covers?
Yeah. See, look at that shit!
Is there, like, an actual comic? Sonic Super Special. Nope, it's just covers.
Look at that artwork!
Oh, you wanted to read the comics. No. You have to buy them, kids.
What do you think this is, Marvel? Remember when Archie, like, fought the Punisher?
No? Did that happen?
Yeah, it was weird. It was, like, mistaken identity.
I better play some more so I can unlock everything.
We got Sonic 3D Blast, Sonic Spinball, Mean Bean Machine, the game nobody wants, but they include anyway.
Manual?
So we didn't need an emulator to play this!
No, we could have played it on this. Oh, we've got a manual. This is cool. It's in black and white and everything. Can I, zoom in? Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
What up?
No, there does not seem to be any kind of, zone select.
Well, alas.
Recording game log. Did I leave off somewhere?
No, it doesn't seem to want to save.
Nope, it's just...
We're playing Sonic 1 on another console!
Oh, but it's extra blurry, and it's stretched out. See? Because it's widescreen now.
Yeah.
So do we try again from here, or do we want to just go to the fighters?
Let's just go fight.
Alright.
Or, isn't there, another... What? There's Sonic Spinball, right?
Yeah, we're not gonna make it through that either. Let's make that its own stream.
All right, fine.
Because there's more gameplay to that than there is to Sonic the Fighters.
That's a game I'd actually be willing to just play through.
Yeah.
Because I actually was pretty good at that.
Okay, let's see. Weird. Let's see how the Elgato handles it when I shut the game off. Oh God! Look how this is so blurry and wiggly up close.
It's like.
Okay,
the Gamecube is faded right now.
If we go down for a sec, we're still here.